Yes, I am.
State Farm, Mark Leal, State Farm. You guys are any friends and family watching this, you're welcome to apply as well. and this is Maria Santos. Who's running today?
I am.
You are. Nice to meet you. Congratulations.
Nice to meet
you. Did you run the...
Not today. I'll run tomorrow. The 10K.
Oh, no, wow.
Yeah.
It's been a little while since I've run today.
except for me. All right? So bingo is around. Lots of people here to support you today. Thanks to all the volunteers. Look at all the people back there. We're over 3,000 for today, up to almost 3,500. We had almost 1,500 for the 5K yesterday, over 5,000 for the weekend. Because of you, you rock. Up with the music. I'll be back in about 5 minutes. Thank you. Just a couple more minutes. I know it.
People are waiting.
People are ready to go. It's starting to get hot. We're going to keep it posted. I'm on the walk and talking with them. They're just trying to keep everybody cleaned out. As you know, we did have to alter the course just a little bit due to the flooding. Look at all the military might behind me. Folks, you guys motivate me. You're so fit. Do you feel pressure that, what if like 1,000 people pass you? Isn't that going to be terrible?
Huh?
Are you up? You think you're going to do well?
GoPro?
I'm never up.
Yeah.
I like to I'm like, God. So many people. Versus being way up here thinking, my God, I got it.
GoPro.
I know.
It could be. I hope I'm ahead of people, so I don't get that. Yeah, there you go.
All right, ladies, if you're wondering, I'm up near the front.
There you go. Let's keep pace.
They all shake their chest. They look extraordinarily handsome. I see a waxing up here. All right, race director Jeff Barney Barnhart is up front. Barney, we're going to 3 minutes and 30 seconds. 3 minutes and 30 seconds, we got the official go-ahead. I'll give you the updates as we get close. The time clock will read. Time clock will read 14 minutes when you go past. Somebody told me if I got my car here, I get some breakfast.10K runners, I have some really good news for you. We're leaving in less than 100 seconds. Seriously, less than 100 seconds. I would be peace. How about 10 seconds? We're going to go in 5. Are you guys ready? 4, 3, 2, 1. See ya, runners. Here we go. Wounded Warrior Military Miles, over 1,000 of you heading out on the course. Thank you so much. You guys rock. How about this tailwind? Of RWB shirts in here. Hello, Kevin.
Good morning.
Hello, ladies. Oh my God, when you run by, it smells exactly like bounce. It's like Downey up here. Here we go, United States Marine Corps represented. Here comes the whole gang of American flags. Let's see them. Up high, there they are. We'll be right back.
time. I guess by now you can take a hunch and find that I am the baby of the bunch, but that's okay. I still keep it strong, cause all I'm here to do is just a wiggle your behind, sing it on and on and on and on. You'll be those stupid to the break of dawn.
Weren't you?
Was it rock and roll? Yeah! Go, brothers!
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, that's not water.
No, it's not, is it? I thought it was. Everybody, baby, do that conga, no. You're doing great.
Thank you.
Doug Alexander, Bethia Mason, Marisol Guerra, Donnie Ray, Jessica Nielsen, Stephanie O'Neill, Ebony King from McKinney, Carrollton, Ben Matthews, Emily Evans, Bossier City, Louisiana, Plano, Texas, Sergio Baza, Lauren Holmes,
you gotta put it on. Thank you.